that corruption is supposed to be gone. Like what the new CEO said. I like the way you say you will cooperate with President Muhammad Buhari in order to fight the conflict. So we are backing him. I'll go pass it. I will not say anything until I see tomorrow because my life is in the hand of God.
Yeah, because with the trend, with the way the trend is going, or with the way the things are going now, I think there ought to be a restructuring. And I believe this acting, going by his profile, I believe he has a lot to offer to help in strategizing and restructuring the judicial system. Honestly, I want to read about anything that we judge was giving a positive change to the system of government right now, especially in the judiciary system, which I see as a very, very functioning arm of the government. I think they have a lot of road to go.
Well, DSS raids arrest forex dealers. Well, I think I don't know and I don't understand why DSS should be raiding forex traders. I am not a forex trader, but I'm surprised. In the first place, government does not give them money to do their business. So for somebody to go there and start harassing them, I'm sure they want to cause another financial crisis in the country, which I think I don't subscribe to. I want to read something about way forward on recession.